Y'all know what's going down.
They're entertainers, digital stars, YouTubers followed by millions.
They will write your essay for you and say,
pushing companies writing essays for cash.
Stress free.
All right, let's go.
Nick was asked by EduBuddy to shout out in slime videos. They're popular with young children.
I know an amazing website which helps you.
Two have now been taken down.
Shh, by the way, it's a secret.
I think it was just awful that they asked someone like me, not knowing what their real intentions were, to promote this to such a young and gullible audience, yeah.
Promoting a service to students.
After our investigation 7 months ago, thousands of videos were deleted.
Then they tell you about a company called EduBuddy.
But EduBuddy and 13 other companies are still placing ads.
EduBuddy.
On YouTube, Snapchat.
And I also don't condone cheating in any sort of way, but
swipe up right now. They'll help you do your essays.
And we've learned Facebook and Google are making money from selling essay ads. Facebook has deleted those we drew to their attention.
If you wash your hair too much, your scalp starts to overcompensate.
More than 1 million people follow Joe's channel. No wonder EduBuddy wanted him.
Joe, what was your initial reaction when you got the approach from EduBuddy?
It was really simple to me. I wasn't about to take on a sponsorship that was clearly promoting cheating, even if it was more so in the definition, the way it was described.
The company told us its essays were just for reference, ghostwriting for the digital age. These companies are reaching onto campuses, messaging students direct.
Imagine, you know, I get a first class, you get a first class. I did my own work myself, I got first class. I can prove that when I get to
work. But what if I paid?
What if you paid? How would you be able to prove that? You could get expelled from the university.
So at Coventry, the students' union is campaigning. Warning, some students here have been blackmailed for £5,000.
We are back.
Since we told YouTube a few days ago, thousands more videos have been removed.
They've got a moral and a public responsibility to step up.
But the degree standards regulator says it's not enough.
What worries me is that companies might take action just to get the BBC off their back. These are key influencers, and for the benefit of society, they need to take the responsibilities.
All you have to do is go click.
YouTube and Snapchat say users should report these ads. Google didn't respond about paid adverts. The YouTubers, they told us their videos were a parody, not condoning plagiarism, and a mistake.